project on moon imaging and how it changed over time. I decided to choose this topic because I love to act and I also love to watch movies. I was interested and wanted to learn more about movie making and what makes a movie succeed and what makes a movie fail. Have you ever wondered what the first movie that came out was? The very first movie that was made was called The Force in Motion. This movie was released in 1878. The movie involved many cameras. Since this movie was made a long time ago, it was made with motion pictures. Motion pictures are basically when you take a picture of something or someone, and that something or someone slightly moves. You have to take a lot of pictures and put them together. 24 pictures equal 1 second in terms of motion pictures. At this time, the makers of the movie used motion pictures because back then they didn't have any advanced technology like we do today. The makers of the movie learned all four of the horse's legs could be in the hair, ear, and the legs. The movie was really short, 15 seconds long. Well, 15 seconds long, think about the movies you see today, much, much longer. This means the makers of the movie had to take 180 pictures. The movie was black and white. Overall, if you compare the first movie that was made to the latest movie that was made, you would see some major differences. So let's talk about some of these changes. First, let me tell you about how the overall quality of the movie changed. The quality of the movie changed over time in many ways. For example, technology has advanced within the film industry over the last century, giving movies an opportunity to tell better and more realistic stories. In the past, cameras were large and bulky. Now they're not. Additionally, every detail about films has had to be built by hand by the film industry. Currently, there are hundreds of jobs in the film industry. Today, movies are recorded and filmed in much better quality than the past. Overall, the quality of movies advanced and changed over time since the 1900s. Now you might wonder, what's another major change in movie making? Over time, advancements in technology have been used to improve the quality of movies. Camera technology has improved and new ways have been discovered to make the quality of movies better. In 1927, a major motion picture was released. The fact that it was a major motion picture shows that technology for movies has improved. Before, there were silent films. Now there are films with synchronous sound. You might be wondering, what is synchronous sound? Well, synchronous sound is when you can hear multiple different sounds at once. Thanks to all this technology, that gives movies an opportunity to improve. New ways of capturing movies have been improved as well, with the changes of cameras. Another improvement we have now is titles on the screen. This improvement gives you a better understanding of the narration. Let's talk about dramatic changes. There are lots of elements in movie making that have changed dramatically over time. For example, one major change is black and white to color. The first two well-known color movies that came out were The Wizard of Oz and Gone with the Wind. Another major change in movie making are the prices of the movie. In 1915, a movie cost $100,000. At this time, this was a large amount of money. In 2007, a movie cost $341 million. That's a big price difference if you think about it. Another dramatic change are the cameras. In the past, cameras need to be reloaded. Nowadays, we use digital single lens or flex cameras. In the past, cameras were large and bulky. Now they're lightweight and more easy to carry. A long time ago, every detail about films that had to be built by hand by the film industry. Now we use green screens and blue screens. Green screens and blue screens are basically a color that lets you change the scenery of the background. Another change is the animation. The quality has improved, changed, and advanced so much over time. Don't you think 3D is really cool? It probably took a lot of advanced technology. Additionally, jobs have changed. Today, there are so many film industry jobs. Lastly, a while ago, there was no visual way to see what has just been recorded. The director had to just give the actors and actresses feedback. Fortunately, today, we can see what has just been filmed and figure out a way to improve. Overall, there have been so many dramatic changes over time, and there are many more to come. Have you ever wondered what can make a movie succeed and what can make a movie fail? Well, there are many, many things that can make a movie succeed and there are many, many things that can make a movie fail. A movie can succeed by good ratings and good reviews. This is because after the viewer sees good ratings and good reviews, the viewer then gets encouraged to go watch the movie. A movie can also succeed if a main character is an actor or actress that has received many awards in acting. As you can see, this is Leonardo DiCaprio that has received many awards in acting and is a really famous actor. In addition, there's a better chance more people will watch a movie that has lots of reviews and ratings from other people. The viewer will then know many people have watched that movie. A movie can fail if the makers set an unrealistic budget, if the makers think about making a movie without thought or common sense, or forgetting that one of the most important parts of the movie is the story. For example, the makers of the movie want the viewers to take something away from the movie. The movie Jupiter Ascending, that was made in 2005, lost $80 million. This was because the makers of the movie stated they forgot to make an interesting movie along the way. Another movie in 1999 lost $98,283,000,000. This was because the budget was all out of control. Overall, there are many reasons why a movie can succeed or a movie can fail. Have you ever heard of the cast getting along or the cast not getting along and how that affects the movie? Well, let me tell you more about this. Sometimes in movies the cast gets along, and sometimes in movies the cast doesn't get along. This impacts the movie, whether it will fail or be successful. If the cast gets along, it will most likely be easier to make the movie. If the cast doesn't get along, it will most likely be harder to make the movie. But sometimes the viewers might want to watch the movie just to see how the cast got along on screen. The cast can make a movie fail or be successful. Have you ever wondered how much money it takes to make a single unique movie? The makers of a movie need millions of dollars to create and sell movies. Some studios in Hollywood can spend millions of dollars to create and sell movies. As you might have been told, before every movie, makers must set a budget. Sometimes the makers set totally unrealistic budgets, or budgets that are out of control, which can lead a movie to fail. If you make movies, you really have to think about the budget. Overall, movie making has evolved and so much over time, and so many things can lead a movie to fail, and so many things can lead a movie to succeed. For more information, visit my blog.